How to create Alibaba account. Hello everyone, this is Lisa from Create Login and Delete. Now let's get started. Make sure you have already downloaded the app Alibaba in your device. You can get this app easily from the App Store or Play Store. Now open it. Here we go. You will land this kind of page. At the bottom, you'll find different options. Head towards the option of My Alibaba. Now at the very top, you can see this option of Sign In or Register. Tap on that option. With that, you will get different options to register for your Alibaba account. Sign in with Facebook, sign in with Google, LinkedIn or email. You can tap on this option of email. Now over here, you will need to type in your email address. Make sure you type in valid email address. After you enter your email address, tap on this arrow. Now you have to fill these. First, you have to tap on this drop down and select your country or region. After you do that, go back. Now here you have to type in your first name and last name. Now you have to generate password for your account. Make sure your password is between 6 to 20 characters, at least two of the following letters. After you fill all this information, tap on the option of next. With that, you will land to this kind of page. Now you will receive code in your email address that you have just entered. So you can close this and open your mail. At the very top, you can see that Alibaba has sent me the mail. You will also receive similar kind of mail. You have to open it. Now this is the code. You have to enter this code. After you enter it, tap on the option of create account. And with that, you have just created your Alibaba account. So this is how you can easily create your Alibaba account. This was all for this video. I hope now you guys are clear about how to register for Alibaba account. At the end, if you guys find this video helpful, make sure to like, share and subscribe to our channel. Thank you.